As virtual meetings are becoming more common in the workplace, you may realize that you're having issues with your webcam or camera on your PC. In this video, we will show you how to make sure your camera is enabled and recognized in Windows Settings and in your Device Manager. First, you will want to confirm that your PC has a built-in camera or that your webcam is connected. If you are using a built-in camera, make sure the camera slider is open. Some PCs have function keys too. If you do, make sure this isn't toggled off. In rare cases, your antivirus software might be blocking your camera. You will need to check your software to make sure that this is not the problem. Now you will need to make sure your camera is enabled in Windows. Open your Windows Settings and navigate to Privacy. Under App Permissions, click on Camera. Different apps have different privacy settings. You will need to enable the camera on any apps that you wish to use for video chats. You will first need to toggle the on switch to allow apps to access your camera. Further down, you will see a list of apps that are available to use your camera with. Toggle on and off the apps you wish to give access to. If your computer is used by multiple people in your household, an administrator account may have set privacy settings for the camera. In your Windows Settings, you will need to navigate to Accounts. In the Your Info tab, you will see whether your account is set up as an administrator. To manage other accounts, go to the Other People tab to adjust their settings. If your camera is still not working, you may need to adjust your settings in the Device Manager. Type Device Manager in your search bar and click on it. Depending on your model and camera type, your camera may show up in the Camera or Imaging Devices tab. If you do not see either of these, the No Camera Driver is configured, or there may be a camera hardware failure. A yellow exclamation mark indicates the driver is not installed properly or is out of date. Right-click and select Uninstall, then right-click Imaging Devices and select Scan for Hardware Change. If the yellow exclamation mark is still there, go to support.lenovo.com, search your product name, for example, ThinkPad P52, and open the corresponding product page. Navigate to the Driver and Software tab and filter by Operating System, Component, or search for Camera. Then, download and install the right camera driver. You can also use Lenovo Vantage to update your drivers. Next, we will show you how to check if your camera is enabled in the Device Manager. Under Imaging Devices or Camera, the camera will show up. If a down arrow is shown, this indicates the camera device is disabled. Right-click the camera to select Enable. Be aware that hardware failure is possible. If this did not solve your problem or you need more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.